Guys, it's me, Florida Boy here, back with another video, and today I'm going to be hunting for two species of frogs. Well, I'm going to be catching their tadpoles. One type of tadpole is from a bullfrog, and one other type of tadpole is from a greenhouse frog. I'm going to be catching those and showing you those today. So, give it a look. That's a really big one right there. Really nice. Very big. Put it in the bucket. There goes one. And it doesn't look like we got any other stuff, so keep on looking. We did get a little fish about that size. Just keep on going. Some snails. We got one glass shrimp, so that's pretty good. I'll show you guys the fish right here. Right there. It's a nice fish right there. Throw him back in. Thing up right there. See if we can get some stuff right there. We got two more fish. Sadly, there are no greenhouse frog tadpoles yet. Keep looking up.
Hey John, the little black tadpoles are on the other side of the pond.
Okay. So look over here. There we go. Nice scoop right here. And we got another huge big bullfrog tadpole. That's good. Good stuff. Long, nice tail right there. Very nice. They're very squishy too. Don't squish them too hard though. They're very, very squishy. So now we have two bullfrog tadpoles. Here is another type of fish right here. Very, very colorful. Nice red tail. Nice side body. Looks like someone stuffed a bunch of glitter into it. So, at least we got another pretty big bullfrog tadpole. Pretty good. I'm going to disturb that.
John, you want to use here? Use a little net?
Yeah, use a little
net. See the little black guys down there? Straight down.
So here are the little tadpoles right here. Three, two, gotcha.
All right, let's see.
I got some.
Yeah.
So these are more than we expected. They're very tiny little black things. Pull one out for you.
You gonna put them in the bucket real quick?
Here's four on my hand that just climbed on. These are nice greenhouse frog tadpoles. These are very, very tiny, very cute, all black. These are very nice.
Awesome.
We have everything we need. And that's our video. Thanks for watching.